evening and welcome to another edition of Fun Things to Do with Your Caravan. Today's show, I'm going to show you how to take the seats out of the inside of the minivan. It comes out just like a snap. This is great. Here we go. All right, ready? It takes three easy steps. The first step is you have to pull up on this lever right here. I don't know if you can see that lever, but we're going to pull up on the lever. That lever. All right, I don't think that's the first thing you gotta do, but first of all, first step. Hey, here we go. Pull up on this little lever right back here. There's a gray button. There we go. Up. All right, now that you got it up, you're gonna gently just tug on it from the back. Like, here we go. Up. And out of the... I think we gotta take the seatbelt off first. All right, no problem, folks. That's the first step, is you gotta get up. Oh boy. All right, here we go. Up and off, down, and over. Now we're gonna pull up on the lever. That's right. Forgot, we gotta do this one first. Here we go, ready, up on the lever. And now, it's gonna come right out of the minivan. Here we go, ready, 1, 2, 3, seat removal. Up, over, out. Stuck in the seatbelt here. Hey, Carl, you wanna come give me a hand?
No.
Right, so here we go. You pull up on that lever. Then you gotta, that didn't work. Down and out. And then you gotta shake it back and forth. And what is this? Seat removal. Right, yeah, get a shot of this. This is what you need to do to get the seat out. Right here, you're gonna pull the strap, pull it flat, lift handle, slide back, pull strap, lift seat, squeeze bars, tilt seat, and lift. Ready? We're gonna try that. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Back up. Okay, that's the worst. All right, back over there. Over and out, up and to the left. Left, right, up. Over, out, right. Well, that's how you take a seat out of the minivan. Thank you for joining me and watch our next show. Tomorrow we're gonna show you how to take another seat out of the middle of the minivan. Thank you, that's our show, goodbye.